A couple of students made an unconventional long-distance journey to Beijing during the Golden Week holiday.